I am rolling. Introduce yourself here tonight.
I am Moses Neal.
And where are we and what happened here?
This is Fire Station 311 here in Victorville. We had an incident tonight involving a private citizen in a vehicle that crashed into our training tower. Fortunately, our guys were not in the way, but they were at the station, so they witnessed the incident. We were able to provide security and safety and get the victim out safely. Because of her injuries, we called for a helicopter to get the patient to a nearby hospital to address the traumatic injuries that the victim sustained.
That's inside a fence. That's not easy to get to.
It is not easy to get to. So we're still investigating it to see what occurred, what actions occurred, and what caused the person to drive into the building.
Okay, you said they witnessed it. Did they say that this person was going at a high rate of speed, or, I mean, it just got lost, or any idea? What do they think?
They did witness it. They were outside in the engine house working on their apparatus. They heard loud noises from an engine being revved at a high rate of speed. Came out, and that got everyone's attention. They then saw this vehicle going at a pretty good rate of speed through our fences here, right into our training tower. We're not sure of what occurred before that, and we're still investigating the root cause of the incident.
Okay, thank you very much. Anything else you can add?
Always drive with the seatbelt on, be safe, and that's it.
Was this individual not wearing a seatbelt?
This individual was wearing a seatbelt. We had to actually remove it from their person in order to get the victim out.
Okay, and introduce yourself one more time.
I'm Moses Neal, Battalion Chief with Victorville Fire Department.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.